Alright, so I'm not Jack. That's what I thought was going on there. Kind of glad that's not the case. Wait, the tapes are in color.
It's not going away.
They bloody cut hell. The power. The bastards.
There's an emergency. One of those wheelie power thingamabobs.
Generator?
You're on air. The bobby popper. More of that. Someone's coming through the popper.
It's not going away.
You don't want to see a dog.
It is.
On it.
Right.
Oof, I need my sugar.
I'm at it with you.
Stop the bobby popper. More of that.
Well, I guess we'll meet in hell.
Someone's coming through the popper. The bobby popper.
No,
more of them.
Nice guy.
We're all going to starve to death.
Say goodnight.
You have to stop taking your time. All have to stop. Stop.
I'll fix you.
Stop it.
We're running out of time. Someone's coming through the popper!
Down up! Oh, great!
The end of our time!
You never liked me, did you? Guess wanting out the front door is out of the question.
Good thing I made you get that float.
Oh, alright. Good. Now I can leave. Oh. That's why I wanted to forget, but didn't want to take joy. I'm the one what did the terrible thing.
What do we do now?
We say goodbye.
To who?
I'm not really your daughter.
I know that.
And I'm not really here.
But...
I'm a lie too.
We've been together so many years.
You don't think having an invisible friend is a wee bit babyish for a man who's been to war?
We can hide in the train station till it all blows over.
Now that you've put that on the telly, I think it's time you put away childish things.
You're right. You're always right. Goodbye, Margaret.
Hey! You bastards! Look up! It's Ollie Starkey! Wake up, you damn sheep! I never liked you! Or you! That's right, you as well, pal! It's not a lovely day for it! It's a fucking terrible day for it! Lovely day for fucking war anyway!
I was gonna...
Fuck the law, you bastards! I'm going home!
What about left of Scotland?
That's a good question. There's not an act four, is there? There can't be an act four after that. There's an epilogue. Alright, there's not an act four. Okay, good. What's the epilogue, though? Let's see. Oh, Baron. Alright, I can't read it then.
Are you alright, sir?
I'd forgotten just how heinous a person I am.
Well, the truth is not for everyone, sir. You see, some people find they are stronger than they ever supposed. Some people can let go of the confabulations that have comforted them. Some make choices that surprise even themselves.
The booze ran out! You have to stop taking your joy!
But perhaps these people are not you. Are you sure you don't wish to forget? And go back?
I was happy before. Wasn't I?
Fuck no. I'm remembering.
Are you really a constable?
I patrol the boundaries. Come on, sir. Once you're out there, you'll know what to do.
the sun. Talk in the dark.
Yeah.
Lovely day for it. Lovely day for it.
Ooh, it's
lovely
raining.
Day for it.
Oh, Arthur's gone off the deep end. Oh my god, it's a child.
Lovely day for it.
Are you joking? It's been shitty all day. Did you not notice the drops of water falling out of the sky? Gonna be shitty tonight too.
You're right. It has been rather a shit day.
Okay. You know what? Alright. It's been a shit day and that's great. Oh, where's it taking me? To the title screen. Well, everybody, that was We Happy Few. I loved it. I loved this game. And I'm pretty sure there's going to be DLC for it eventually, so you bet your ass I'm going to play it. However, up next, I'm going to be playing... What was it called? It's slipping my mind here. Don't worry, I'll get it. Game with Cthulhu. It's based off a tabletop RPG. Call of Cthulhu. That's what it was. How did I forget that? That's what I'm going to be playing next. However, I don't think I'm going to have enough Be Happy Few to last until then. So perhaps you'll be seeing me play something special in the meantime. You'll have to see. I will see you all next time.